remaining VC fled into the tree line. It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left. The zipline nearby was the best way back to the cave. You wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible. Found the bunker by going into the cave. Turn back and use the zip line to reach the bunker. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M60.
Stirred up a hornet's nest.
Roger that. Chopper inbound.
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.